Oh no, there's a baby ghost. Baby ghosts are even more dangerous than adult ghosts. Run for your life! What's up guys? My name is Tamari. So today, we're gonna be looking at fully mysterious photos that should not exist. If you don't know what is mysterious photos, that means like for example, like this. That's a perfect picture. And the reason this picture of Tamari should not exist is because Tamari is in it. I think what this picture is gonna be talking about is about like, let's say somebody took a picture and then they went ahead and looked at the picture again and then they saw something which was not supposed to be in the pictures. They were like, oh no, it's a ghost. Oh no, it's a tall guy. That should not exist. That's sorcery. Ooh-wee. Man, come on. Come on now. Because he's tall, that picture should not exist. Okay. Okay. How do you know that's not her friend? Maybe they're like squeezing her, like, you know, squeezing her or something. Man, what you mean that should not exist? That's the guy's hand, the guy who's like this. Man, that's his damn hand. That's somebody behind the window. What sorcery is this? Oh no, it's a demon. I see it. There he goes. Man, that's just a stalker. What's so bad about a stalker, right? Okay. Oh shit, somebody's blending in. That's a nice costume. It matches the background. What the heck? Somebody who sucks in editing pictures. Okay. I don't even know what the hell that is. That's supposed to be like a ghost or something? Oh no! There's a face on the broken trailer. Or the train or the bus or whatever the hell it is. Oh no! There's humans! So what's going on this one? I don't even know what's going on this one, man. That picture was shot with a camera. What? That's scary, man. That's scary. Oh no! There's some guy who is taking the photo. Man, that's the guy who shot that picture. What the heck? They were taking pictures in the bathroom. And then there's some naked guy on the back. That's crazy, man. That's sorcery. Man, that's just... What the heck? That's right. Where the hell did that arm come from? I mean, the hand or whatever. I don't even care. Man, that's not... That should always exist. That's just somebody who committed suicide. What's so wrong about that, right? Nothing wrong about it. Oh no, there's a baby ghost. Baby ghosts are even more dangerous than adult ghosts. Run for your life! Man. What's going on? Man, I don't see anything. That's just somebody standing close to the window. And that's their damn reflection. What the heck? Those are just three girls. Yeah, three girls. And their little brother are playing on the background. There's nothing wrong with our picture. Those are just naked, nasty slutty women taking a bath together, peeing and farting in the bathtub. Some people. Oh, a little girl is crying. That picture should not exist. It's too sad, man. It's too sad. Oh, no. There's some creepy girl looking like this. I wonder what everybody's doing. Man, that's just a plan. Man. That's just her dad. Oh no, it's a potato on the road. Ooh wee, the potato has hands. Okay. Oh, it's just a ghost, not a big deal. Who gives a damn about a ghost? I have a ghost as a pet in my house. They're very nice. You should own your own. You should own your own. I mean, yeah, you should buy your own. Yeah. Oh, no. It's the garage. Not even scary. Ooh, wee. It's Mr. Sinister. Not even scary. Oh, no. It's an old picture. I don't even see what the heck. It's on the background. That's just a hospital hallway. Oh no! It's somebody who died last night. Woo wee! Everybody needs to escape the hospital. Oh no! Somebody kidnapped a kid. That picture should exist. How would you feel if you got kidnapped and then somebody said your picture should not exist? Man! So unfair. Okay. I don't know why, but my nipples feel like very itchy. What the heck? I don't know, man. I hope I'm not growing boobs. I gotta go to the gym more often. This is crazy. Shit. Oh no, there's a red face behind there. Ooh wee! Okay. I've seen this picture like a million times. I don't even care no more. I don't even care anymore. It's like some videos just repeat themselves back and forth, forth and back, back. I've seen this one before too. Man. This video said 40 mysterious pictures which should not exist. I did my calculations. I was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And those pictures were only 38. This video was misleading and a lie. That's right. Nobody lies to Stanley. Yes, I was calculating because some people be like 50 pictures of some nasty stuff caught on camera. And then you calculate the pictures. You know, if you don't know what calculations means, like when you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then when you do that, they're like 20 or 25, something like that. And their title says 50. Man, I hate misleading videos. Stanley will never make anything misleading. My videos, if I talk about a creature, if I talk about something caught on camera, it's gonna be on the video. That's right. Anyways, thank you for watching. My name is Stanley. Those were 38 mysterious photos that should not exist. Okay? Yeah, not 40. Yeah, the video itself said 40, but like I said, I did my calculations and the one 38. So if you want to go ahead and watch the video again and do your calculations. Yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, go ahead and do that. And then you're going to see there are only 38 pictures. Don't tell me they're falling. Stop me, they don't fall for this shit.
No. 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 No.